Sabog. When the same direct action
Riker, Malaka.
Malaka, go ahead.
Riker, we are ready to conduct direct action.
Proceed. Again, proceed.
Now, as we witness, the team leader is commanding to maneuver to the fire team Bravo in preparation for the assault. The coordination and unity within the team are essential as they gear up for this intense situation. Helping operators undergo rigorous training for specialized skills, including combat warriors, small and medium tactics, marksmanship, and intelligence gathering. They also often work closely with other military intelligence agents.
The bills must stay in mind and also be all wrong by not to seven of the days of work together if they can have to bond with their lives.
As we can see now, the soldiers will make their way to the local terrorist group and come. Team of Naval Special Operating Unit 7 are trained as special operations, sabotage, psychological, and unconventional warfare in a maritime and river environment. They are capable of conducting direct action, counter-terrorism, raids, demolition, close quarter battles, and maritime tactical operations. Upon hearing the team leader to report the task force channel. building under the rigorous training and wings and specialized units, including close border home, small unit balance, marksmanship, and intelligence gathering. They also often work closely with other military and intelligence agencies to gather information and plan their operations. Episode 7, overruns the local terrorist group and conflict, and then clears the area, counts the casualties, and pursues the leading local terrorist group, and asks to the present to work to one.
Upon clearing the
thank you. Mr. Chipalaka.